Good afternoon, children. Today we are going to do the practice worksheet of maths. Okay, so please, children, take your practice worksheet of maths. So, children, first you have to write here your division. Okay, junior KG is written, so you have to write your division. Then write down today's date. Today's date is, write with me, children, 1919 slipping line. 2 slipping line, 2121. Okay. Now, children, our first question is dodging. In previous class, we already learned the dodging of numbers 1 to 20. So, ma'am will speak the number and you have to write the numbers, same numbers. Please remember, children, if the one digit number you have to write in ones place, okay, right here, and if the number is in two digit, you have to write in both place tens and ones. First number you have to write in tens and then another number you have to write in ones. Okay, ready, children? Now, children, our first number is 12. So, children, you have to write 12. How we write 12 over here? No. You have to write one number in tens place, touch the lower line, and write the two number in ones place, like this. Okay? Now, our next number is 6. Okay, where we write? Here. No. It's a one digit number, so we have to write in ones place. So, children, write number 6. Now, write number 19. Okay, so we have to write one number here and 9 number here. Now, next number is 13. So, we have to write one number in tens place and 3 number in ones place. Now, next number is 20. So, write 2 in tens place and write 0 in ones place. Now, next number is 2. Only 2. It's a one digit number. So, we have to write 2 number in ones place. Now, next number is 8. Okay, very good. Touch the lower line, right? Lower line and write and take out good handwriting. Now, write another number is 10. 1, 0, 10. Now, next number is 15. 15. 1, 5, 15. Now, our last number is only 7. Write number only 7. Okay, done, children? Now, children, now come to the question 2. Serial order, please parent do the correction over here, write 2020. Okay, children have to write 1 to 10 in this first line and 11 to 20 in the second line. Okay, now ready, children? Now write with me. Now, where is, we have to write first 1 to 10. So, write number 1 after 2 after 3, then 3 after 4 after right 5 after 6, now 6 after 7 after which number comes? Yes, say loudly, 8. Now 8 after which number we have to write? 9. Now last number is 10. Now, come to the next line. Now, children, we have to write 11 to 20 in this line. Okay, so write first 11. Then write 12. Then write 13. Okay, now next 14. 14 after which number? Yes, now 15. Then write 16. Then write 17. Now 17 after 18. Now next number 19. Then write 2020. Okay? Now come to the next page. Okay, turn the page. Now our next question is count and write. So, children, you have to count the object and then you have to write the number over here. Okay, ready, children? Now count with me, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So which number we have to write here? Yes, write 1, 0, 10. Okay. Now next picture. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay. Now 12 in this box. Write 1, 2, 12. Now next. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Now write 1, 1, 11. Now next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, now write 1, 5, 15. Now next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Now write 1, 3, 13. Now next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, now again write 1, 2, 12. Next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay, now write 1, 4, 14. Now next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Okay, write 1, 8, 18. Now next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, now write 2, 0, 20. Next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Okay, now write 1, 9, 19. Okay, done. Now come to the next page. Here we have to do count and match. Okay, you have to count the object and match the number. Match with the number. You have to find out the number and match with the number. Now let's do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay, which number? 14. So where is the our number 14? Here. So you have to match with the dot to dot. Okay. Now next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Where is our 6 number? Yes, here. So match with dot to dot like this. Next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, how many stars are there? Yes, 10 stars. So where is our 10 number? Here. Okay, so we have to match with the number 10. Next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, where is our number 12? Here. So match number 12 with the number 12. Now come to the next page. Yes. Okay, children. Now here join the numbers. Okay, we have to start from the number 1 and 1 by 1 we have to join the dots. Okay, then we complete the picture. Ready children? So where is our number 1? Yes, here. Now tell me what comes after number 1? 2. 2 after 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Now please be careful children. 12 after 13 is here. So we have to go up. Then 14 is here. Then 15. Then again careful children. 15 after 16 is here. Downside. Okay, then 16 after 17, 18, 19, 20. Now where is our number 21? Yes, here. Now go up for 22. Then again go down for number 23. 23 after 24. Then after 25. Our picture is complete. Now tell me children, what is this? Rabbit. Wow. Look very nice. Okay, now it's done children. Bye-bye.